Okay.
Okay.
Hi everyone, I'm Ruben Ohana, postdoc at the Center for Computational Mathematics at the Flatiron Institute in New York. And I'm going to talk about our project that we have at ICML 2024, which is called Gibbs Diffusion. Usually it's just a denoising project using diffusion models. It's a blind denoising method. So the principles are like, if you have a noisy image, you can always learn a prior of what you want to denoise, right? So for instance, if you take like ImageNet, you train a model on ImageNet, a diffusion model to denoise ImageNet. And so if you take a noisy image, you can always interpret this noisy image as being a step on the diffusion path from the image distribution and the Gaussian distribution, right? And so if you can take a diffusion model to denoise this this image, then you can do what we call Gibbs diffusion, which is an alternative between like diffusion model and HMC, so Hamiltonian Monte Carlo. And so thanks to that, we can do purely blind denoising. So we infer using HMC the noise level, and then we can know how many steps we can do for the diffusion steps. And so it's very interesting because we have this application in cosmology where you need to denoise the cosmic microwave background. And when you do that, you are able also with our method to get inference on the parameter of the noise, which is super important in cosmology because it can give you information about the beginning of the universe. And so in our paper, we provide a model for natural imaging. So we provide the pretend model and we give the algorithm for denoising the CMB background. Thank you.